Kurt Angle, Samoa Joe, and Sting.
Accomplishments before WWE aren't as impressive, especially when Daniel Bryan is involved, but I have to admit, that's a Hall of Fame list of opponents.
Sharp knee. Nailed it.
Even though Styles didn't debut in WWE until 2016, American wrestling fans have seen Styles for the first time over 15 years ago when he competed in WCW.
Styles looking to end this thing. He's looking.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Not so fast.
Club to the back, up into the electric chair.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Lariat,
taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
And then there was one. There's your Royal Rumble winner.
Here is your winner and new fighting champion, the Great Nick.
What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
I'll tell you, I don't think the average viewer at home truly understands exactly how much endurance goes into winning a match of this nature.